Hello, hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I'm very grateful for having you guys here. Okay, and if you're new to the channel, kindly subscribe so that it will be possible for daily videos to be done on Soulmax. Okay, and if you watch the video and you have any comment, just feel free to comment under the comment section. Okay, all right. Today I just want to explain some things concerning Soulmax daily trading. That's the short-term investment. It seems like people don't actually get it well. Okay, so with my little idea or knowledge I've acquired, I want to explain things better so that anyone who want to trade, want to do short-term investment, will get the clear understanding before he jumps into. Okay, and it's very simple, very simple. So anytime you buy a package for short-term investment, okay, the package name will come here. So with this account I'm using, the person started with starter, okay, and he did it for short-term investment. So every day this person have to earn the amount of the package amount for starter is 250. So with this 250, this person have to earn 1% of that 250 every day. Alright, that person have to earn it every day. So with this everyday earnings, how will you see that your shares or your package or your earnings are dropping into your account, your back office every day? How will you know that? How will you know that? So if you want to know the earnings that you are getting every day, you can get it here. Okay, all these figures here are figures which is money. These are your shares, the earnings that you are getting on your shares. This is where it is. So remember, when you buy a package for daily trade, every day you are 1% earning on your invested money. 75 of that 1% will be a withdrawable money for you. Okay, it will be a money that you can withdraw, and 25% of that money will be used to buy another shares for you automatically by the company. All right, so with this person, these are the earnings that the person is getting. So if you want to know that you are earning every day, always have to check these figures. Okay, and with the open is where the if you buy a package for short-term trading, your earnings will come here. That's your shares will come to open. Okay, if you buy for long-term trading, it will come here. That's the savings. It means you are saving these shares for the future, for the 6 months or the 12 months. Okay, so these are the earnings. This is where you'll be getting the earnings. Okay, automatically. It's not necessary that you have to trade before you earn. Okay, it's automatic. So automatically you'll be getting the earnings. We do the trading if you want to convert this to money that you can cash it out. That's whereby we do the trading. So example, you can withdraw the amount from here directly. Okay, with the daily earnings where the opens are, you can withdraw them directly. So you have to convert them into your cash account before you can withdraw them. Okay, so one good thing about the short-term investment is that you can see that the prices of the shares, the i100 prices, is always going up. Okay, the company's target is for the for each package, sorry, for each share, okay, for each share to cost 6 to 8 pounds. Okay, so you can see that the shares are growing massively. So if anytime you want to earn more money, you have to just allow your earnings to grow. Just allow the earnings to grow, okay, and set them on trade. Any when you see that the prices are very high, like when you get to $1 or something, so you can decide not to trade. Allow the earnings to come automatically. That's how it has been set. The earnings will be coming. So allow the earnings to come. You can leave it for 1 month or for 2 months, for 6 months or whatever. Allow the earnings to come. The earnings will be coming daily because it's on daily earnings. Okay, so it will be coming. So you just leave it for 1 month or 2 weeks and see. You will see that these figures are growing. Why this one too are growing? Because 70% of your 1% invested money, 70% of your earnings will come here, okay, and 25% of your earnings will come here. So with this one, you use it to buy shares. So you trade, you list this one in trade, you convert them into money after the 6 months or the 1 year is over. And with this one, you can convert them to money, to your into your cash account, and withdraw them anytime you want. So the best thing, one best thing you can do is to just leave it like that. Leave it for 6 months or for a month. Just leave it for a month. Just allow the price to grow. When the price grow high and you set this one, the open shares in trade, it will be a huge amount of money. So this share, this the value of the shares is here. Okay, you can see that this shares, when you set it on trade, if you want to trade it for money, if you want to change it into your cash account for money, it will be £5.3 So to come to my portfolio as £5.3. Okay, so that's the commission, that's the short term for commission. With this one, it's an earning you get anytime you refer somebody and the person buy a package, so instantly your earnings will come here. So with the portfolio, it's the earnings whereby you trade this one for money. So always watch this, okay? Watch this, that the earnings will be coming every day. And if you want to know the value of this one in pounds, you just check here. So we did this 3.336883. When you trade it into cash to cash it out, it will come here as £5.03. So always just watch the value and watch the open and watch the prices of the shares. Okay, anytime the prices grow, the value grow and the shares too grow. So if you leave it for some time, I think you get a huge amount of money when you set it on trade. So let's say here you get £100 here. Your shares have grown, the prices have grown, and you get £100 here. I want to set it on trade. You want to convert this one into money. You just come here. You come to these three horizontal lines. You click on my portfolio. Then you set it on trade. You can see that this person has set it on trade. Okay, he has set it on trade. Those shares there, no, he wants to convert them to money and withdraw them, so he has set it on trade. Okay, so anytime the shares grow up, you can set it on trade. This is the portfolio. The earnings come to portfolio because you have done what? Portfolio trading. You've changed your earnings into what? money. So you've done what? You changed your shares, your earning shares to money. So you have done portfolio trading. Yes. So if this is clear to you, you can give me a like, okay? And if it's not clear to you, you can just make a comment about it under the comment section. And I hope this will be very helpful to you. Just always allow your shares to grow, okay? And when it grow, it values a lot. Thank you very much for watching the video to our end. And don't forget to subscribe too.